Welcome to my channel. On this channel, I will be talking about my life with a disability called Developmental Language Disorder, also known as DLD. I am not a professional in that area, so basically it will be a personal view of that condition. See that subscribe button somewhere here. Please use it as it will help me. And why don't you ring that bell as well? That will mean that you will get a notification every time I post a new video. If you've been here already, then welcome back. So, in this video, I will discuss how common the disability developmental language disorder is. So, without further ado, let us get into the video. Here's a short answer. Yes, very common. Anyway, I think this is an excellent place to stop. Come again? What? You thought I'd finished there? Well, no, I haven't. So. But I did say that was the short answer, so here's a long answer. In the UK, we have a population of 56.3 million, which means that on average, approximately 7% of the population has DLD. So that is quite common. DLD is more common than autism, and yet at the same time it is very uncommon. We know about other disabilities than DLD. In recent years there has been a massive drive to push the awareness of DLD out to the mainstream world. And yet, there is still a lot of work before we have a total acceptance. But it's slowly getting there. The drive to get it known is primarily due to raising awareness of DLD or RADLD, pushing it with the DLD Awareness Day that happens every year. This occurs worldwide, and in many of the countries, landmarks will light up their landmarks in purple and yellow, which resembles RADLD colors as they do. As the years go on, so has the numbers of allies. So we have more and more people joining the fight to get DLD known and more common. Anyway, this is an excellent place to stop this time for real. And all that has left me to say is the following. Thank you for watching my videos, and I'll try my best to keep them interesting for you. I hope that it helps you in some way or another, and again, thank you for subscribing. If you haven't, please do so, as it does help me, and you will get more videos like this. Have a good week, and I'll see you in next week's video, where I'll be discussing whether developmental language disorder is only in the UK, as I live here. Peace out.